Hi. So what is a mutual fund? Mutual fund is a pool of money collected from different investors, and the fund manager, the person who is working with mutual fund company, also known as AMC, asset management company, he will invest the funds in securities market. Here securities can be shares, bonds, debentures, money market instruments like treasury bills, certificate of deposits, or it can be even gold. So it is a pool of money collected from different investors, and the same is managed by the mutual fund manager. He will invest the funds in securities market, and the returns thus generated are again passed back to the investors. So we can say that mutual fund is a pass-through vehicle, and for managing the fund manager charges a fee known as asset management fee or investment management fee. That is the revenue part for a mutual fund company. And for bringing people into the system, for collecting money from people, mutual fund companies, they will appoint mutual fund distributors. And before we start with the topics, let us see some basics about mutual fund industry. The first mutual fund was started by UTI, and we have somewhere around 40 plus mutual fund companies doing business in India. The total fund size managed by the industry is about 18 lakh crores. It is a huge amount and it is still growing. So it is about the basics of mutual fund, and in the coming slides we will be seeing about the terminologies which we widely use in industry that will help you for preparation. Thank you.